Thunderstorms likely tonight. Some could be strong, 62 for the overnight low, but then showers likely tomorrow, windy. A wind gusting at times to 25 miles per hour. More rain possible tomorrow night, but the wind settles down a little bit. 53 for the overnight low. Looks to me, and Joe and I have talked about this, looks like this rain will last at least until Thursday, not all day perhaps on Thursday, but noticeably cooler. It's 74 right now, and by Thursday we'll be looking at a high of 63.